featuring our cat Soyti, who loves to sleep in our front garden.